Anyways, so fucking dizzy. Fuck, excuse me, sorry. Excuse me, sorry. Ugh. Nice. Relaxed. Nice. Ah, fine. Sweet. Some magic mush right here, we're golden. All set up with a magic mushroom. Not a magic mush. Oh man. Why? Why oh why? Rip really, 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 really fucking good items. Or a really good item, I should say. The nail's fine for safety, but Ma is just... Ma would have guaranteed that we get there sub 15 for sure. No, it gives garbage. You can drop that, thank you. Fake pen. Alright. Be golden. Be Gucci Gucci. I don't even see what that treatment did, but either way. Didn't pay attention. I was just looking to see if it was gonna give us health. I knew it was giving us spun. Our damage is fine. I feel like our tier rate sucks, our speed is amazing. tier 8's bad. Coal would be so fucking huge. Head of Krampus is definitely better than the poop, but coal would have been amazing right there. Putting in work right now. Missed just one of them. Is obviously very nice. We'll take it. Crystal Blind is very shit. Okay. We're not gonna yellow our item room. No, sir. Was hoping that would drop a soul heart just to protect that fucking dingy thing. I wish. That'd be amazing. Not bad. Really good. Oh, there was a March Rock in there. Oh well. Just don't die, and we're fine. We don't need it if we don't die, right? Good. I mean, dead end's no good, but health-wise we're fine. Even with that terrible fucking damage, wrong imp. What? Hello? So fucking weird. I didn't mean to pick that up, and it really sucks that I did, because rip Polaroid. fucking fortunate. No, I need a bomb. Or another bomb, I should say. Don't need keys. Wrong kind of bomb. Oh shit. I don't want that, thank you. Nice. Can't believe he lived. Should have used Empress. Undefined. Well now, what a fucking mess this is gonna make. Ansys. Whoops. It's pretty shit. Not gonna need that soul heart. Whoops. Sub 13 is a good start. Gives us enough time to try to reset on Maggie. I think 2 minutes is fine to reset. We should get something within 2 minutes. I hope. I really hope. I think the math is something like every 20 resets. On average, you find something. It's probably a little bit south of that, or north of that rather, because I'm checking cursed rooms as well as Maggie. What a fat lot of shit this is. It's okay though. The other one was Tech X, mark my words. Fuck my throat. I mean, don't fuck my throat. I meant fuck, comma, my throat. Like, my throat hurts. I was using fuck as an exclamatory. I would prefer that nobody fucks my throat, to be honest. Hey. Let's go, boys and girls. If we get a double room here too, we can meet it up with Card Against Humanity, right? I know, that's nice, right? Look at that. Look at the Card Against Humanity strats working out. Now we can check our fucking shop on the next floor, huh? Pretty good. That's really nice too. We need that key for our shop. Shop more important than item room here, for sure. I'd like to see both, so if a key drops here, nope. Small rock right here. Nope. Alright, we shop first, then item room. That's pretty fucking good. I'm gonna take that this early. I could have bombed and rolled for mapping there, but this early to get that... I mean, fuck it. Why not? It's a damage up and poison tiers, right? It doesn't affect tier rate because we took, tech hex first. The other way around, it's pretty miserable. Wow. What is this fucking seed? Holy shit. What the fuck? Shit. We literally... Oh, I want that. Well, okay, I won't take it then, whatever. We just need mapping and we're golden. Oops. Go, go, go. No, no, no. There's literally no point to taking Judas' Shadow there. Oh wow, mapping would be huge on this floor. Specifically compass style mapping. Alright, that was a really good split. We're on an insanely good pace right now. We won't keep it, but it's nice to get to Kane with this much time to reset. We are on a very good pace. Hot damn. drop. That might even be a library there too. And if it is, that's insane. No, I need a bomb. Damn it. I meant to pick up that key, but whatever. Very nice. Wow. No, I'm just gonna keep this. Just go. Just fucking go. Question is, if that's a library, am I gonna go back for it? I think the answer is yes. Eden's blessing, start me with Tech X on the next fucking character, please. You can do it. It's fine. Shit. Oh, fuck. Going for starter deck here. Double Emperor. No bullshit, double Emperor. That's fucking insane. Crap his head. Dude. I can't believe that. That play to go back for starter deck and then to get double emperor just instantly validated. Insane madness. We're so fucking fast right now. Like, so fast. I really am gonna be so upset when this run rips, but it's not gonna rip on Kane, and that's for sure. We're definitely on PB pace, like, for sure, all day. I'm not even going to talk about what kind of pace we're on. Like, we're on really, really fucking good pace right now. To be honest, I probably should have blackhearted that room, but it's fine. It's fine to blackheart that room too. Flight's really nice, but I think I want to play for safety here. We don't need keys for any reason whatsoever, because we're definitely not going to open up any of the items in the chest. We don't care about them. There's nothing we need from them at all. I'm going to bomb through this room. Force of habit going back for keys, but again, we don't need them for anything. Holy shit. Oh my god. Honestly. I gotta remember Eden's blessing. Damn, dude, that time save. Toxic splash damage. It's good, but it's not good enough. Holy fuck, are we on good speed right now? Oh my word, that time save. Wow. We're doing good, guys. You can do it, you can do it. No. No. so tempting. Even if we get Deadeye here, we have to take it and just fucking go. Come on, Samson. Please, 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 buddy, please. Please, 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 come on. Guys. RNG. Oh, fuck me, dude. I want that key, please. Guys, holy shit. Guys, guys, guys. Guys, guys, guys. So, shot speed sucks on Ipecac, and Samson gets that, but, like, we don't care. Not even a little bit. Key? No. Drop a key, please. Alright, nice. That's all we need. We stock up on our coins now. Waste a little bit of time, and then we don't have to waste any more time for the rest of the run. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. We need a reroll machine in our shop. No. Okay. Alright. It's a dead end. I believe you. It's massive that we don't have to use keys for our item room or our shop. No, thank you. If we get even more options here, I'm gonna be pissy. Oh my word. Guys. What is this? What is this? Can you believe it? Is it fucking happening? Is it happening? Oh my god. We don't need anything. I guess I'll take that. I mean, whatever. I don't know. I'll just take it for the speed. We need mapping, that's it. That's it, mapping. Mapping, we out. Literally just mapping. I don't need to be using that every room. It's kind of a waste. Orbital I'll take with a little bit of extra health. We need mapping, so we do need to clear this. Oh, please. please. Habit maybe would have been good there. Fake mapping, I'll take it. Let's just fucking go. It's better than no mapping, right? Right. Is fake mapping better than no mapping? Is it though? Is it though? Is it? I mean it is, but blue map is insanely frustrating sometimes. Let's get real mapping, please. Have to buy that. Please. Can't get to it. Just fucking go, please. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to take that soul heart, but it's fine. I guess. don't think we need that. Why? Oh, fuck. Come on. I was doing something right there that I shouldn't have been doing anyways. I was looking to see if there was a sack room. And I was gonna go for an angel deal. Or try to get one. It probably would have been a waste of time. Sorry for not talking that much. My throat hurts right now. don't think we proc whore until we have a soul heart. Bomb drop? Holy fuck. There's a marked back there. If I get a bomb drop, I'll go back for it for sure. Oh my goodness. Guppy's paw, please. Yeah, and a good one. My mascara. I need a activator though, and if we get an activator, it's fucking all over. If we get Guppy's Paw, I mean, this run is just. Guppy's Paw is the absolute best item we could get, for sure. Nothing's even close to that right now. It would give us whore, and it would let us, teleport everywhere. I could do that, but I don't want to. I'm dumb if I don't do this. Check, right? Guppy's Paw.
No.
We just gotta hope for an activator in the boss rush, I guess. maybe right here. No, no activator. Fuck, shit. Ugh. This, right? That lets us TP. Actually do want to do that. Rarely do I want to pop the rainbow poop, but that'll help us TP around for a little bit. Good TPs, please. Please, please, please. That looks good. That doesn't look awful. Fine. Wait, is that gonna connect down there? Shit. What is this? Shit, folks. No, you fucking... Oh my god. I have to remember not to do that. Simple way to remember not to do that. Super simple, right? Fucking Judas when we would normally be finishing up Samson. This is fucking nutty. We're almost a full character ahead right now. We are doing so well. Maybe I should have picked up Rosary and checked the Sacrum right there. Not the Sacrum, but the Cursed Room. Oh my word. Just go, just go. My controller's fucking up. Not now, controller. I think it is. I don't want to jinx it. I don't want to jinx it, but I've never been on a pace like this before in my life. I don't want Shoop. Give me something good that's not Shoop. Give me a soul heart, maybe? That would be amazing. Key's okay, too. Be careful for the guys that can do a full heart of damage. We have no health right now. Fucking trash. No. I don't have a bomb for that. I really want a bomb. Oh, that's huge. Bomb. Oh my word. Please, please, please. No! No! That was the only marked rock, right? Fuck. Wait, wait, wait. 4 cents and a bomb and a key. We go into the shop, right? See if there's a soul heart in there. Right, right, right. We have to. 5 cents. We have to check for a soul heart. Bomb for one. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And Dice Shard. Can we get Maw? Can we get Maw from the deal? That was a waste. We don't need it on this guy, but whatever. Please, please, please. Can we get a Maw here? Oh, but we can get a knife. Just don't die. These guys can kill us. Just need a little bit of health and we are so fucking golden. I cannot believe this. Just don't fucking die. Give a soul heart, please. Up in there, maybe? That pill could be a health up. I don't want to risk it because speed down, but. Alright, Rotten Baby's really good, but I need soul hearts. Whoa, I just almost walked into that spike. Health. That's health. Can't take any of that. I wish I could, though. Wish I could take that flight. That's a soul heart. Oh, my controller's messing up. This sucks. No. Give me a health up, game. Stop making me ride around on no health controller, honestly. Really, though? It didn't proc. I don't want to clear that room because my controller's messing up right now. Actually, don't want to clear any rooms. I just want to find my shop and my item rooms and health. There's a marked rock in there. It's going to be a small rock because it's the one time we don't want one. Nope, it's health. Keep that shit coming, please. No super greed in the shop. You wouldn't do it. You wouldn't. You wouldn't do it. Please. Why can't you just give me fucking health, game? What do you have against giving me health? Not like this. Font. Where's the health, though? Hmm. Looks like we're not going to see any health. Health. No health. Bring me your marked rocks. Oh shit. Guys, we cannot fucking die here. Not the new boss. Oh. I didn't mean to take that. Thank you. Dead cat. Now we've got nothing to worry about. What am I doing? shop was back. I mean, our item room was back the other way. It's no big deal, though. Ooh, that's pretty juicy that we get a battery in here. Because we do not want this fucking item. Now, if we get a devil deal, we can roll that and this. Curse of the Unknown. Oops. Stop. Cool. Probably should have taken that. Hindsight. Stop taking stupid fucking damage. Thank you. Didn't mean to pick up that heart, but it's fine. Small rock, please. No, 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 go. Yes, sir, I do. And I cannot fucking believe it. It's been so long. Terrible last run, though. Oh no. Oh! Oh my God, I got my 145.